Hello and welcome to today's video. Today I've sat down to talk about how to prevent and treat nasal congestion and nasal stuffiness of your baby at home without medication with these very simple tips. So let's get into this video. Firstly, I'll talk about the routine cleaning of the nose. For the routine cleaning of the nose, what I do is, and what you should do, is that just I take these cotton buds, very soft, and dip them into lukewarm water and clean one nostril at one time after I give birth to my baby every day. So what else can you do if you don't like these cotton buds? You can take cotton balls and dip it into the lukewarm water and just clean one nostril and at one time. And so this is about the routine cleaning. And now if your baby is having stuffy nose or there's thickened secretions, thick mucus, then you can use this is 0.9% sodium chloride saline nasal drops, or saline nasal spray is also available. It is available over the counter. It is not a medication. It is simple salt and water mixture available over the counter. What you need to do is just to put one drop in each nostril before every feed. Like if your baby feeds like 4 to 6 times every day, so let's say 4 times, so before every feed you need to put one drop, one in each nostril, and then start feeding your baby by bottle, or you breastfeed, or whatever is your choice. So what it does is the saline drops, it basically breaks down and liquefies the mucus, so it clears the airway for the baby and helps the baby breathe better. The neonates, or the newborns, the neonates, babies are basically, they are obligate nasal breathers. So they breathe through their nose. They, by the age of 3 to 6 months, they learn how to breathe through their mouth. Before that, they do not know how to breathe through their mouth. So they are essentially nasal breathers. So if the nose is stuffy, or the nose is clogged with mucus thick mucus secretions, it becomes very difficult for the baby to breathe. What else can you do for the stuffy nose is you can take this kind of suction nasal bulb or aspirator, this silicone tip, it goes into the, firstly you should put one saline drop into the nostril, and after it liquefies the mucus, just put this narrow part into the baby's nostril and squish this bag, and oh my god, okay, squish this bag, the head has flown away. Okay, then squish this bag and gently release the pressure. All right, one thing else available in the market comes by the name of Frida nose aspirator, that comes in a tube like form. One end is for the aspiration by the suction method, and one end is the one that you put into the baby's nostril. That is another option available over the counter if you do not like this kind of bulb aspirators or syringe aspirators. Okay, what else can you do to relieve baby's nasal congestion is to give a steamy bath to the baby, or just purchase a steamer and put some water in it and let the water steam fumes run near the baby's face and nose area for a good 5 to 10 minutes, and it will also help to clear the nasal thickened and stubborn nasal secretions and help the baby sleep better and breathe better. Now when it is alarming that you should when is the alarming situation then that the come if it comes that then you should not wait anymore and just take your baby to the doctor and the emergency immediately is when your baby is having high grade fever. The baby is having basically 100 degree Fahrenheit or above fever, and when the baby is having hyperventilation or hypoventilation with wheezing, and when the baby gets into cyanosis because of hyperventilation, these are the situations in which you should not wait anymore and try on these kind of non-medicated home tips or daily measures for the baby. You should just immediately take your baby to the emergency without waiting further. So I hope these tips will help you, and see you in the next video.